once again the beginning of another adventure. Our Asian holiday, mostly afloat, starts with a trip to Singapore. And we are now endeavouring to enjoy our first evening. Chinatown, a myriad of exotic choices. Just too much to choose from. What are you thinking, Susan?
Sambal stingray.
Sambal stingray?
No.
No, go back to the crab options.
There's Szechuan spicy crab, crab stir fried and ginger, Singapore chili crab, black pepper crab.
Let's have all of those and a couple more of fruit. It's David Attenborough here from Channel 9 doing a program on this rock star we've found in Singapore. Tell me, what's it like to be a star in Singapore? He's so cool, so cool. David Attenborough here filming Singapore at night from the roof deck of his palatial apartment. Well, all I can say is that's a bloody bright light. No, that wasn't what I was going to say. This is the sun lounge on the roof of the Sea Care Hotel in beautiful Singapore. Highly recommended. These, of course, are all fabulous places to go. We have, of course, enjoyed much of it this evening and have had a fabulous meal and have just hung out with some shysters at the bar below. And that's another story. We won't go there. Let's just stay with the main plot. And this is Attenborough out saying farewell to Singapore. Thank you.
But it'll be a nice way to finish off.
Oh, here we are, Clark's Keg. This is full of beans, energy, and something you like to say. Not much.
No, nothing.
Tell us about your blind friends.
They were blind. What more can you say?